One of my absolute favorites, Vidya Balan. I just have to say that every single role you take, you push boundaries, not just for actors, but also for women across the world, proving every single time that only you can pull off such characters with such ease and aplomb. Ladies and gentlemen, a strong round of applause for a national award winner right here with us. Vidya, talk to us about Maya. Your character seems to have shades of grey.
Yes, you know, which is why, if I may say so, the first time Suresh narrated the script to me, I loved it. But I said, I can't do it. I didn't have the guts. You know, then the pandemic happened and something changed. I think it changed all of us in a very deep way, in ways that we don't even understand. And then one day when I was having a chat with Suresh and he told me he's reworked that script, we were just talking generally. And I said, I'd like to hear it again. I knew I wanted to do it now, but I didn't want to tell him that in case, you know, I just wanted to read it again and be sure. And I read it and I said, okay, I'm on. Because, you know, I've had the good fortune of playing beautiful characters throughout my career, but I think this is the first time, like you said, I get to delve into the gray. And I think I was willing to embrace the gray in me, which is why I could do this. And you know, who better to do it than Suresh? Because I would trust Suresh blindfolded. If he told me it's ab to raat hai, I would believe him.
You know, Vidya ji, he's a post character in Dirty Picture,
be it Kahani and be it Sherni, you know, you exuberantly perform every character. This one, as you said, it's grey. I also feel it is a complex character. You're doing it, and very intense, you're doing it for the first time. What do you have to say?
Yeah, I think it is different from any character I've played before this, because it's not easy to read Maya. She's quite, what's the word, she's, you just don't get a sense of who she is really. She's very withdrawn, she's very reserved, she's very, very confident woman, but you don't know what's going on inside her mind. So you're absolutely right about the complexity and the intensity. And that's the joy, to explore a character which is akin to nothing I've done before. You know, I love exploring different facets of human, of the human personality and human behavior. And I got a lovely chance in this one.